Now, today we have discussed the difference between common base output characteristics common base output characteristics versus common emitter output characteristics common emitter output characteristics so here we can differentiate with the help of line common base output characteristics and common emitter output characteristics. So here we have sketched output characteristics sketch between VCB and IC. See this. Input current can be considered as a IE. Input current can be considered as a IE. And this is the output characteristics of common base configuration. And here VCE and IC. See this. This is input current, we can say IB1, IB2, IB3. It is the input current. Here input current is IB, here input current IE. So it is the difference between common base output characteristics and common emitter output characteristics. So it is the first difference to sketch the first of all characteristics, output characteristics of common emitter and common base configuration of transistor. What is the next difference? What is the next difference? Next difference is that, so I have cleared the canvas. So what is the next difference? What is the next difference? Second difference, input current is IE, and here input current is IB. Third, see here, I have write output characteristics of common base configuration. And here output characteristics of common emitter configuration. Here output current is IC, output current is also IC in common base configuration, common emitter configuration. Now current gain in common base configuration of transistor is less than 1, current gain of common emitter configuration of transistor is greater than 1. Now fifth point, common base configuration here, common emitter configuration. So here we can say, in common base configuration, I have sketched the circuit diagram related to common base configuration of transistor. See this. So here we can say IE. So IE equal to IB plus IC fully satisfied this equation. So it is considered as a common base configuration. It is considered as a common base configuration. So here we can consider as a common base configuration of transistor. Now we can discuss common emitter configuration. See this. Common emitter configuration of transistors. Common emitter configuration of transistor. See this. RB resistor. RC. IB here VBB. So here we can consider as a common emitter configuration. So here it is common base configuration, here it is common emitter configuration. And what is the input output loop equation? Say here we can consider output loop VCC equal to ICRC plus VCB. And what is here output loop? VCC equal to ICRC plus VCE. So it is considered as a comparison between output characteristics of common base configuration and common emitter configuration. And one of the another difference is that emitter is common in common emitter configuration, collector base junction present in forward bias in common base configuration, but in common emitter configuration, collector base junction physically not connected with each other. It can be connected via emitter. So I have write this in terms of statement. I have write this very carefully. This is the last topic related to particular topic in common emitter configuration. Collector base junction directly not connected, with each other it can be connected via emitter only. So emitter itself responsible for emit electron so overall gain is improved in common base configuration of transistor. So it is the advantage of common emitter configuration of transistor. Thank you very much. In this lecture we have completed this session. Next lecture we have discussed the example related to common emitter configuration. Thank you very much.